What's two?
Yellow.
Yeah, yellow. Thank you, Nick. I'm just testing you that you knew that. The yellow is two, the green is three, the brown is four, the pink is five, no, the blue is five, the pink is six, and the black is seven. So, can imagine we're playing a game, and we have cleared all the red balls except one. This one here. So the guys start with the red. When they send their dog, the pound starts. They pick up the red, and then they can clear the rest of the table. And there should be a dummy, I hope. Yes? Somebody nod? Yes? There's a dummy behind, a kind of dummy behind the red ball. What the lads then do is they tell me what they're going for. So let's say they have picked up the red, and that's 1 point, and they say, well, I'm going for a black, which is 7 points. And they pick up a pink, which is 6 points. Instead of having plus one, they have minus five. Complicated? You want to see it, they'll never do it. They'll never, ever get it wrong. 28 points at stake, and when they both, if they both complete the 28th on the table, then we look at the time, and the winner is clearing the table in the fastest time. So that's it. Nick, when you're ready, we're going to toss a coin, just to make it absolutely fair.
Can you toss the coin already?
Oh, we haven't, how do you have, what do you need me here for?
They asked the same question, Bill. Who's going, have they decided? I think, gentlemen, you have decided.
So Ronnie's going to go first, and Nick, you're going to the stopwatch for me?
I have the stopwatch ready.
We have 3 minutes then.
I will crank you in and I'll say, okay, you're going to call keep the score, Bill? I'll keep the score here, will I?
You keep the score. I can't give you
half those. And Ronnie, and I'll call out when you hit each minute. So five, okay. Four, three, two, one, let's go.
Red. Now the dog can handle into the nook stir, sets it, and comes straight into Ronnie, that's it, we're against the club. Now, Brian, Ronnie's going for the 4 pointer for the Brian. Sends the dog out to it. Dog sends it, yes, picking up the scent. Not a lot of scent here with the humor there, but picking up yellow. So it's going for the 3 pointer in the yellow. Remember it was there. Hand signal, stop whistle, hand signal, back. International gun dog, handlers, international gun dogs. Going into the area. Of course, Labrador Retriever, the world's most popular gun dog. Green! So he's going for the 3 pointer in front of him. You can see what he's doing, he's going around the table. Or picks up the scent, takes the back command. Shoot, wind dummy there, it does indeed, gets the center of the dummy on the breeze. And then Ferrari, the blue, so he's going for the 5 pointer now. Oh, this is a good time. Command back. Remember the yellow. Sand is still there. Ah, this is where it gets forward. This is gun dog handling. Only handling the dog back into the air. Shoot, pick up the scent. There it goes. You saw one. Turn on the wind, pick up the scent. So we're going for the pink. Going for the 6 pointer in the pink. What are we like for time, Nick?
Nobody ready to save halfway. He's going well.
Minute and a half gone. So it has to get past all the scents of the other dummies. Remember, so it's there. Sit command and back. The one blast may stop. The hand signal. Overshot has come back. You saw it turn, it's picked up the scent and back onto the dummy again. And we're looking for clearing the table for 28 pointer and then the time will come into it. Now remember, this is the retriever. 2 minutes?
Less than a minute. Minute to go.
On the black. 7 pointer. All the way back. Handler pushing it back. He's got to get it to the area. Watch the dog turn on the wind when he sends the gun. There we go. That's him. He got it. And straight in. Look at the shoe on. Is the shoe? I can't see from here. 25 seconds. Clock stops. Now.
Very good.
Fantastic. Well done, Ronnie. It is between the A Springer Spaniel that Tim is going to use. It's not a retriever. It's a hunting dog. Its job is to flush. These guys are Irish internationals. Between them, they have over 50 Irish international gun dog cats. So probably the two most experienced gun dog handlers in Ireland.
Well, just before we start, there's a lot of people joining us in the arena now.
Okay, we're not going to do that. That is the same answer. Rakem, your 3 minute starts when Nick counts you down.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go.
On to the red, and a spaniel. Hunting the ground, good at the tail. Look at the spaniel, round the back, heel going. Yellow was being nominated. Watch it turn onto the wind in the centre. Semi. Look, going 90% descent, 10% by eyesight. Number two. Blue. Going for the higher one. You see Pip's strategy here. He's going to go down one side and then down the other side and then finish up the middle. Remember it's there. Smells it still. The scent is still there. The man back into the area. Watch the nose table. Oh, it's going to be a snug. There we go. Hands in the dirt. Now, of course, this dog designed to run with his nose on the ground. The way it is, it's a hunting dog. Found it. Believe me, folks, if that was a rabbit in there, that dog would soon flush it. The nose is there, and it gets his head in there. So, well done there. Right, Tim, are you on the brown? I thought you would be on the brown. You can see the different sides in these dogs. The Labrador are really just a retrieving machine, whereas the Spaniel is a hunting machine. Will retrieve, but it's a hunter. There they are. Oh, yes, a centre. Yes, I saw that. Well done. So, blue, pink, green.
135
on the green. 135 drawn on the green. So, it's a little work. They nearly stepped on it. Yeah.
No, it's there. Where is it? I can smell it.
Doesn't trust his nose, just him. Any of you who work spaniels will realize this dog is doing just exactly what it's meant to do. Get into that area, into the cover, and hunt up.
2 minutes, 8 gun.
We're going for the... Run the pink marker. Overrun. Take a hat for that hand signal. And sort of a weird eye. You turn it on the wind again. Let's got it. And just the one to go. Let's see if we can clear the table. I don't think we've got a minute time, but let's see if we can get 20 points. There's a nose card kicking in. You saw that, folks. Fantastic nose in these little spines. And the recall is a minute. Clock stops. Nice.